What's up, guys? Sorry, that was loud. That was such a loud sound. Yeah, I came back. Hey, what's up? I'm here. I'm in Japan. I'm in my room. I mean, I've always been in Japan. Come on. Just landed me for Twitch on the timing. Hey, thank you, Archimedes, earlier when I was guesting Emil's channel. Thank you, guys. Yeah, this is my new sweater, by the way. Hey, Denver Archimedes, Charles. Yes, I recognize you from earlier in Emil's channel. Thank you so much for talking to me. DJ now. Well, Jigeko, I have to learn how to stream DJ. I haven't learned that yet. I'm still trying to figure out the retro tink, how to use retro tink for streaming PS1. You know, if you notice that PS1 is gone from there because I wanted to stream PS1. Somehow, it's not working. So I have to learn. I'm gonna ask. I was actually asking Mark Man about that. So hopefully one day I get to use Oda. Retro Tink.
Thank you so much. Gifting us out.
Arigatou. Oh, Meryl, thank you for being here. Arigatou. Thank you. Hey, Dr. Crazy Diablo. Thank you so much. Arigatou. I'm from ML. Hey, Zara, thank you. ML Hype Train. Arigatou. Hi, Rose. Thank you for gifting me. Hey, Victor. Morning.
Oh,
reasonable priority. Hey, what's up? You're showing one. Thank you. 皆さんありがとうございます。どうでしょう、このキティちゃん、かわいいでしょ。あ、この椅子がね。Also, if you notice, I made some distance. Like, I pushed my table a little further away from my chroma keys. もっとね、ちょっと幅があるんですよね。Yeah, so maybe it looks different.
You're from Emil's channel. Thank you so much for joining. Arigatou.
Yeah, the ramen was great. It really tasted great. I like the soup. Like, it looked kind of like a Jerry-O. The blue ramen. It was fantastic. I loved it. I think I'm gonna come back there ordering another thing.
So, YouTube interview with. Oh, about English education in Japan. Hey, then, thank you, Zedekron.
GC? What? Oh, we're good? Why? What? It's the name of the brand? GCDF? Doesn't make sense. I understand, like, where? Yeah. Where? I have no idea.
You wanna go there and teach? Well, I don't have a degree.
Oh, I mean, teaching English in Japan, I don't think you need a degree. I mean, depending on where you're going to work, though. So. But a teaching degree, right?
Now, unless, like, you wanna work at a public school.
Like, public elementary school, middle school, high school.
TBBHD, thank you so much for joining JPDs. Arigatou!
Streaming at this time interesting? I sometimes do that. Lately, I've been a night owl, so I've been streaming at like 10 p.m. Like, right now, it's 11 p.m. in Japan. So,
Yeah, I don't know where you live. Like, we all live in different time zones, so yeah, it can be a weird time for a lot of us. Sorry about that. Ah, Mika-san! Arigato! Ureshii! Kyou omaeta ne. Kitty ga ugoite ru. I almost went to Japan to teach English as a second language. Oh, almost. Tribute, thank you so much for gifting us a arigato hype train level 2-1. I don't know, but it already happened. Thank you. Kaho's streaming schedule. Yeah, it's a mess. Oh, sorry. Oh, White Rose, thank you so much for 25 bennies. Yay. Yeah. I almost... Oh wait. Yeah, almost. I'm in various parts of China teaching various age groups and different types of schools. I'd happy to teach at a cram school in Japan. Yeah, cram school, I don't think you need to teach in degree. A lot of teachers there are part-time. Mm-hmm. Or like private school. If you're gonna work at a private school, like private middle school in Japan, then they don't have a rule. Like you don't have to have a teaching degree. I mean, depend on the school, of course. Oh, you didn't have, in a car accident? Oh, so sorry to hear that. Yeah, I wonder the same thing with the crown. Hey, Rizbe, what's up? Yatta ne, todokimashita yo. Look at that box. Todokimashita. Todoichaimashita. なんでこれここ斜めに見えるんだろう。なんでここ斜めなの。なんか斜めじゃない。あ、怖い。怖いじゃない。I don't know why. I'm kind of paranoid. I maybe being OCD about this, but why? Only this side of the table is showing.
と一緒だよ。
なんでこっちだけ見える。神経質になっちゃった。Saint Rose Cherry, thank you so much, 100 bitties. Stream looks fine. そうなの、焼きそばの話はね。I wanna move on to 焼きそば thing, but why only this side is showing, not this side? Why is that because of my camera? カメラ傾いてそうだよね。なんだろう。I'm being OCD about this. Wait. Oh, okay. こういうこと?こういうこと? Don't I want it? Why am I asking myself? Is that what you want, Kaho? Okay, I think I got what I wanted. Yeah, sorry. I cared about it. Oh, I was being picky. Sorry. I didn't want you guys to like, have a tilted version of me. I had tired of hearing about Yakisoba. Am I normal, Denver? Thank you.I mean, you want to look good. I mean, I cannot look good. Like, there is a limit of how much you can look good. Kenshiro-kun, arigatou! As an individual, I know the limit. I can keep powering myself, but yeah, I took my contact lenses off. もうね、ちょっとお疲れなので、コンタクトレンズ外したので目が小さいです。And I'm not wearing eyelashes. I wasn't wearing eyelashes today. 感謝なんか
してないんだからね。
ナンスージー、thank you so much for 12 bitties! ありがとう!あ、またね、ありがとう、みかんさん。Yeah, so my face cannot look good because like, if you want to look better, you have to put more makeup. I know. I'm lazy about it. Oh, yeah. Oh, you figured out it's a giant puzzle? Usually, like, people assume it's a poster. They are puzzles, actually. Thank you for figuring that out. Why, well, thank you so much. Arigato! My babies. Can I just take a sip? I'm a ginger ale. It's a premier ginger ale. What's so premier about it? Oh. Suri oroshi ginger. Oh, I can see ginger here. Can you?
Yeah.
You can eat it. It's just ginger. Okay. なるほどね。すりおろしジンジャーが入ってるからプレミアなのね。Give me the ginger. Right here. Never worry about makeup. Thank you. Yeah, I was so lazy about this makeup.
Oh wow! Another hype train completed! Yay!
Yeah! Oh yeah, I completed those puzzles by myself. There is another puzzle I wanna assemble, but I have other things to do. I just realized like, I have another interview. Like, it's a written interview, so I...tend to forget. If it's a written thing, you tend to forget. If it's just an interview, like outside, on site, then like, you just show up there and that's it. You just answer questions. But if it's a written interview and if it's English, it's gonna take a lot of time. So,
あとね、記述インタビューがあるので、英語なので、ちょっと時間かかりそうだから今日頑張って徹夜しようかなって。I think I have to finish it today. I have to.
I don't speak Spanish, I only speak Japanese and English, sorry about it.
Yeah, I mean, the fact that you can see paddle lines, that's amazing. I don't see paddle line.
I don't see paddle line myself.
そうなの書かなきゃ。でも今日はね、YouTube インタビューで。So、
today was interview for Emil's YouTube. So it was a spoken interview. So like less stressful. Of course, like speaking English is probably maybe like harder at some point than writing in English. Like you don't, like you have, it has to happen soon. Like you have to give an answer in a minute.And pronouncing everything, but at the same time, because you have to answer like in a minute, it's just, it can happen in an hour, and that's it. If it's a written interview, it takes like so many hours, depending on the length, or like, depending on how those questions, the length of the, length and content of the questions. Yeah, so I'm going to finish the written interview. Damn. Yeah, YouTube, because he needs to put subtitles for his Polish audience. And the Twitch, later on I joined his Twitch because he asked, but he only had a smartphone, so sorry about the bad connection, like he wasn't like on full Twitch mode. But we could stream a little bit together. I mean, like I just joined. Emil was more chill and nicer guy than I imagined. Impressed. Oh! Good. Yeah, he was very polite.
そうね、今日はね、YouTube のだったからすぐ終わって、やっぱ喋りの方が、まあ、すぐ答えなきゃいけないから、やっぱ違うね。言葉っていうのもありますし、難しいかもしれない。失言とかあるかもしれないですけど、やっぱすぐ終わるから楽ですね。うん。なんで、書くのって大変。時間かかる。メイクとかしなくてもできるってのはいいですけどね。
Yeah, work never ends, but I wanted to talk to you guys. I mean, I missed you guys.I want to play games too, but I think I'm going to wait till I can play PS1. I mean, I want to play more Retro Freak, but I know I shouldn't because I have so much work to do.
パッと聞かれてパッと答える。
やだ。I want to play Retro Game. I, there are the Game Boy I want to play, which is Hunter x Hunter. We need to play Hunter x Hunter Game Boy. Oh, thank you, King Crown. We talked yesterday. Well, I was just playing game. We talked a little bit. I miss you. You haven't?
No procrastinator. Yeah, I'm a procrastinator. That's who I am. I'm procrastinator. I love being procrastinator. Again, I binge watch anime all the time. And since I can say it's kind of for the for my work too, because I get to talk about the anime for work, so yeah. I'm the king of procrastinator, or queen. No, your class finished right now. What's up? Do whatever you want, Kaho. Thank you, Norhog. So, I got so many items. Okay, let's see. The biggest box. でかいよ. So that is a box for 12 cup yakisobas. Yeah, Pringles. This is the Pringles, guys. That's a lot of Pringles. Yeah, 12. I mean, not Pringles. It's a Pringles super cup yakisoba. I don't know if you guys are there. Some of you might be new here today. But this is not about Pringles, okay? This is about Pringles flavor yakisoba. Okay? The idea is twisted. They got issues. I mean, they were just crabbing, but they got issues. I don't think it's procrastinating issues, but a time management thing. That's too. Sour cream, I guess. Pringles yakisoba. Sorry, because like I have now distance with you guys. I have to get closer to you to read that.
すごい。エースコックだよ。すごい、すごい、すごい。
Oh, hey, what? Alfred? Thank you so much for gifting 4 subs. ありがとう. Thank you. That sounds gross. Let's open up. How do I open this? ここか。ここだね。 スーパーカップ大盛り。 Wow. Pringles yakisoba. You have to go there.
The daimazu soya.
I mean, I have bad feelings about this. I have to say. Noodles that's gonna taste like potato chips. Yeah, it's just like, what is the concept? That's gross. And I forgot to purchase the Pringles. I was gonna purchase the Pringles itself and compare if it tastes exactly the same, or like somewhere close.
ね、なんかちゃんとサワークリームも買うの忘れちゃったんですよね。味が近いかどうかチェックしないと.
You have to get Pringles, but I don't remember the sour cream onion Pringle. Frog flavored food? What? Oh, yeah, wasabi. Well, wasabi yakisoba. Like wasabi, you're supposed to just add a little bit. It's like a, it's like peppers. So, I don't know. I'm not sure about this, but I'm pretty sure it's edible. どうなんでしょうね? 再現をちゃんと買いますね, これ. I'm gonna purchase the Pringle itself tomorrow. If I can remember, I'm trying to. Mm-hmm. It's not spicy, so it should be okay. Tensor, exactly my point. Exactly my point. And I'm not an actress. I'm a VA, too. You can see I'm a voice actor. And I also got... ゲットしました. Hi. Wow, how red is that? Okay, so I don't know if they are edible. Those are the spiciest yakisoba they got. Spicy one, how red? It's so red. Like, I have to fix the color correction just for that one. How red is this? But it's supposed to be the mildest out of these three. If you're okay with this one, これが OKだったら, then try the max end one. Oh, Red Bull も oh! I don't know if I can tairageられるか. わかんない. And if you can finish this, then you should move on to this scary demon package.
たいらげてっていかないよね.
Oh my god, it's so scary. Why are you so angry? Come on. What did I do to you? Yogurt katta. I purchased yogurt. I had milk too. I had some juice too. Just in case. I don't know. Yeah, this is supposed to be the end. Can you just obviously said end? And somehow they want us to continue to the hell. So like, end afterlife.
人生終わって 地獄に行くって感じですね.
So scary! I don't know, I'm worried that stuff scares me. Have fun in the bathroom, right? I'm sure like, I'm gonna be stuck in bathroom, but hey, I just furnished my bathroom. It's a nice bathroom. I put the smartphone stand in my bathroom so you can take a look at your smartphone. And also there is a mirror so you can just, you know, see yourself, watch yourself suffer on a toilet. That's some fun, yay! I think the flavor is good. The ペヤングさん美味しいですからね? 味は美味しいと思うのよ. I think flavor is there. It's just super duper spicy that it's just not edible. It's just impossible to keep going. You have those? Which one? I don't know, which one you tried? This freakishly scary one? Or... Did you have to end your, I don't know, eating life? I did get some milk and yogurt. Why did you do that? I wanted to entertain you guys. This is for you, this is for the content. Just heat, no flavor. You will likely be... Framed like a dragon. How much do they usually cost? I think something like 300 yen? Somewhere around there, I think. So it's not too expensive if you just want to try out for your content. It's actually not that bad. Pray for her toilet. I think it's good for your digestion.
だってお通じは良くなるよね、絶対ね. Yeah. カロリーいくつな? カロリー.
556 calorie. 556か。こっちは554。あ、2キロ、2キロカロリー減ったよ。
No, die for my entertainment. Oh no.
542. Okay, this is least calorie. Like a 10 less. Yay.
New set noodle and generally healthy option. Like, not at all.
Yeah, we are not looking for health. We're just looking for content. And easy content.
It's easier than a cooking stream, for sure.
You've eaten boss? Which, both, meaning these two? Or like all of them?
All three.
I can eat really spicy food. My fiance had one bite though, and that was all she could handle.
Uh-oh. Ragnar is being wrong.
Now, who in the stomach crying? I want something. I want to make a good content. I'll be a good content creator. シルは、あーでも、ラーメンによりますね。ちょっと濃すぎると。なんだっけ、トムヤムくんのは結構飲んじゃいます。あれ、美味しいから。スープ、トムヤムくんスープとして飲んじゃいます。Hey, wife jumper, こんばんは。
I didn't get ice cream, but I got a cake.
かわいい、ありがとう、このね、シャツ。セーター。
What kind of cake? A cream? Like a milk crepe?
ミルクレープもね、コンビニじゃないや、スーパーのだけど買いましたんで。いけるかな? I don't know, I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, crepe cake. Yeah, exactly, that'd be all. And I got yogurt and juice, so I think I can handle at least one. I'm not sure about the end thing or... I'm so not sure about the demon one.
I think I can. いけるかな?
There is like a bomb mug. Since it's very spicy, little cat. And if you're not a fan of spicy food, please be careful.
Okay.あ、カラカラも結構やばい。これやばそうな名前だわ。
Just eat them, see what happened. I have eaten both the end and yakisoba hell type. Oh! So you didn't go with the easiest one. So this should be alright.
Wow. Yeah, sorry, I don't speak that language. I don't know. Yeah, I only speak Japanese and English. So some comments, if neither my mod or me can read, myself can read, and that can get deleted. Sorry about it.
Your suffering is not what I want to see.
That is so sweet, Lord Hork. 確かにね、ゲームするだけであんな汗かく人からね。絶対か、汗すごそう。あと鼻水とかでそう。
I think my nose will get runny.From you know, eating spicy thing, right? When you eat something spicy, your nose start getting runny. And that's what I'm kind of afraid of.
Spicy challenge, wave jumper.
Death... You eat those with death sauce? How crazy are you?
I knew Roosevelt would love it.
Thank you.
そうね、あと目泣くかな、私。Do you think I'm gonna cry? I mean, I haven't slept well. So I think my hormone or like, I don't know, maybe I'm physically tired. So the spiciness can hit me really hard. And I'm kind of worried like, this might be my teary moment in the chat on Twitch. This could be my first tier on Twitch, and that is ridiculous, so why not?
Namida no kaza getsu yoku nareru yo.
So how easy they are to get in Japan? Oh. Spicy food is Papui One Chip Challenge. Papui?
Konbanwa, Mako-chan!
Okay, ja, kore tabete miyou kana. I think I'm gonna try the spicy yakisoba. And I'm gonna change the title, Spicy Yakisoba Challenge, so that people understand that I'm eating spicy yakisoba. And table. Okay, spicy yakisoba challenge. Kowa eat. Spicy yakisoba challenge. All right. I changed the title. I think it worked. Yes, title 今変えました。雪見大福美味しかった。雪見大福トーストは何？トーストなんかあるの？ Don't you cry? Oh hi, hey hi, Floy. よいしょ。よし。Okay.Now we are going to cook. Yeah. No, it doesn't really count as cooking. You just pour hot water. 料理しますって言ったから別に料理じゃないね別にね。それでございます。OK。開けるか。開けましょう。I also need to bring a yogurt. Yeah, everything. I'm gonna bring everything. 雪見大福をトーストにする、あったかいトーストにもちもちになるの。別々に食べたいな。I'm doing this. I'm doing this. I'm doing this. Come on. Okay. Should I have tissues around me too? Just in case. Oh wait, tissues are there. I'm gonna need it. ありがとう。ヨーグルト入れる。おかしいでしょ。なんだろう、これ。よいしょ。暗いね、あそこね。ちょっと暗いね、ここ。It's a little bit dark here. Can you see Mario? Mario looks gloomy over there. マリオ暗くない？後ろにいるからか。大変ね。あ、オーブンレンジに入れて、でもめっちゃ溶けるやん。食レポ監視します。ありがとうございます。この線まで開けます。Like, can you see Mario? Like, I don't know. Like, I'm spooked by Mario.
Don't spook me, Mario. あ、やべ。
空っぽになっちゃった。I need wet tissue.
I need wet. Oh, sorry. I thought I forgot about you. これあと12個もあんの。11個か。I have 11 more. Come on.
11で麺ごといかない。さすがにもうそれはない。それはもうこの年でないですよ。
Oh, your wife who wants this?I purchased it on the internet. It's international.
もうドライになっちゃった。
Mario. Okay. 怖い。I'm scared. Scared. Oh wait, and I need to put wet tissue here inside of Mario. Yeah, Mario was a tissue dispenser all along.
いいやん、この
Yakisoba-no-kaori-ga. Oh, I love the smell!
How much is the shirt? Something around a... It was less than 40 bucks. 36 or something, maybe?
よいしょ. Yakisoba-no-kayaku-o-irete. Sousu-wa...
It doesn't look too red. I think it's okay.
ちょっと赤いぐらいかな?
A little bit red. Reddish. Hopefully it's okay. It's like moderately spicy.
Do you have bread or anything? Do you eat bread for that? And then pan tabenno? Karasugitara.
Do I need bread? I have milk crepe. I'm concerned. Don't worry, I think it should be fine. If I cry, that's good content. Let's keep going. I also like got a package from Evangelion store, so let's open that later if I remember. If I forget, that's gonna be my next content.
Why not?
Alrighty. I'm gonna pour hot water, and then what am I going to do? I'm gonna bring drinks.
Okay. Sink. Okay. Yeah, ここはまだ大丈夫です. まだ火薬の状態ですね.
Okay, I'm here. Oh, I need to do something with a humidifier.
ちょっとね、皆さんじゃあここにね。よいしょ。 Ah, ごめん. I have a partition. Sorry. Totally forgotten I have a partition.
Half price yogurt. Drinking yogurt.
Yogurt joy. 野菜とリンゴ, veggie and apple. Basically juice and milk. Why all Anpanman? I have no idea. 全てアンパンマンというね.
じゃあティッシュね。ティッシュをゲットしなくちゃね。 Okay.
Tissue.
倉庫をしてるうちに2分ぐらい経ったんじゃないの?
倉庫をしてるうちにもうお湯切っちゃっていいんじゃないの? 私、固めの麺が好きなのよ。
Tissue.
Again. Okay, so this is tissue. Okay. And I'm going to これ湯切りしてきますね.
Thank you. ちょっと聞いてくるね。Thank you so much. Stay there. Stay there. Thank you so much for coming.
I'm gonna come back. あれ早いから2分。Yakisoba. Okay. これだけね、持ってますか？飲み物。大丈夫でしょう。ヨーグルトもある。ついに、シェイクヌードル。辛いチャレンジです。怖い怖い。Okay. Again, this red sauce. I'm gonna pour this in. あ、でも香りは普通の焼きそば。The smell is just regular yakisoba. It's nothing like, you know, Chinese spicy soup.
すごい。
It's just regular yakisoba smell. It's just the sauce is a little bit red. That's it. Okay.
ありがとう。ぶどう会面。Thank you so much, 1000 biddies. ありがとう。
Have I missed any other alert besides the raid? Thank you, thank you.
ありがとう。She popping?
Yes, I hope like Andy. Dearest, I came back.
Oh, Alfred, four more saves!
Four is a lucky number? Mine too. ほら、色味的には全然赤くないよ。It's just regular yakisoba.Look, it looks, yes, a little bit reddish, but not too much. It's not like all red. It's not like the package.
パッケージ見たらめっと赤いのかと思った。よいしょ。
Need more Japanese food in the UK? I mean, I don't know if I can...refer to this yakisoba as food. This is kept instant noodle. You don't call instant noodle as food. It's just a snack, right?
ね、お菓子みたいな感じだよね。いや、怖くなってきたけどね。でもなんか色見たら大丈夫じゃないって感じ。
I'm glad it doesn't look scary.
Hi, hi. Hi, Merchimandem.
Now I'm hungry? Yeah? Well, wait till how I react to this yakisoba. You might don't like my reaction.
こんぐらいかな。火薬がいつも下に行くのってどうしたらいいの？みんな火薬どうしてる？火薬絶対下に行くやん。
Okay.Red. Okay. Okay, get ready. With the yogurt.
いただきます! Thank you for the meal! And...
わかった! Kitty-chan! Okay, okay. いただきます! It said... This package of this yakisoba said it is scary. Alright. Okay, okay. It's not too bad. It's spicy. Like, it's like the spiciness of dancing on my tongue. But it's not too bad. It's not too I'm okay at this point. Oh, wait. Ah, kita. No, it's coming. It's menacing. Go. It's coming. It is menacing. I'm kicking in. Kai. Demo. It's still okay. I'm not freaking out. Like, oh my god. I'm gonna cry. It's still okay. Except the fact that I eat. You're getting fine. And yogurt is very nice. Looks nice in the turtleneck, thank you. Ah, good, okay. It's coming like so later on, like, when I forget about the spiciness, it's coming. で、ココイチの辛さ、多分カレーの辛さ苦手なんですよね。だから、それと比べても、2辛 ?3 辛ぐらい。なので、after taste is way stronger than a fast punch。It just comes gradually, but surely。Right now, it's okay. It's 美味しい and tasty.The Hello Kitty top for my wife? Wait! No. It cannot be 270. It's way cheaper than that. Try alibi.com. I'm going to purchase this later. Okay, it's not like I'm sponsored by that shop, so.This is the shop. R.E.B. ここで買いました。Oh, hot! Because you made me talk about other things! レミック、ちょっとこれをまだ食べ終わろうかな。久しぶり、レミ君。No, it's not. It's way cheaper than that. Now check the store.And please mention that, I hope like, they notice it. They notice me.
Oh, kara.
It's not 270 bucks. Okay. If you want the same top, check this side. And maybe search Hello Kitty. Oh, right, okay. Search Hello Kitty. And you might find the sweater. It's in like crop top. Oh, wow, okay. Did you find it? If you find a shirt, if you don't find a sweater, please let me know. No, I'm okay. Hey, CRP, thank you so much. Connor, I'm eating spicy noodle. Okay. And you guys just came in the weirdest time. Sorry, thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. I'm just eating. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. I'm a horrible priest. Thank you. And if you haven't watched Gakko no Kaidans, what was the ghost stories? You should watch that in English tab. It's hilarious. Okay. This is yogurt. 50% label. 50% off label. Yes, I'm stingy. I'm trying to save money. Oh, because I purchased too many Evermarch. Hey Raiders! Hey Raiders! Oh wow. Be careful. Okay, but this is actually the level 1 of spicy noodle. Next time I have to try this noodle saying end. It just said end. Like end your life end. And then you have like afterlife yakisoba. You see, there is a demon in hell in Japan, in Japanese old stories. So yeah, I'm gonna have to end myself with this yakisoba and then have like isekai afterlife with this yakisoba. Oh wow, and so, I have like two more spicy yakisobas coming right up. Not today. I cannot eat 3 cup noodles today. So, another day. Today I'm gonna spend myself, probably a lot of time in my bathroom. That's here. Look how red that is. Now it's not too bad. It is good. Take it easy, thank you. Oh, you're not my shirt? Oh. Somebody else mentioned that they wanted to purchase this sweater for their waifu. Like, not wife, sorry. I do that. It's not intentional. If you are looking for the same shirt, it's something around like 30 bucks. 60. If you wanna check that out, you should check this side. I'm not sponsored, so I'm not getting any coupon or anything. There is no coupon of my name, but if you're interested. Stop calling them waifu. It's my habit. It is good. It is tasty. It's just scary. Scary, not spicy. 37 bucks, right? This is not too much, right? How do you search? Thank you! Next 60. New here, hey! Meo Takunas! Do you usually eat spicy food? Not necessarily. I'm just eating for a good content. I don't know if it's good. I thought it would be funny if I cry from spicy food.
And I'm not crying yet. It's still okay. But I might cry. Later on, next time. Who knows? Mm-hmm.
Kitty Hero. Now, 出てきた。あ、これだ。
感謝なんか。
これだ。
It's the one. Oh, hey, thank you. Thank you, Anonymous Bear.
Yeah, you can get the same one. Again, I don't have a coupon. I'm just sharing the information. So, sorry about it. Sorry, I cannot give you a discount because I just purchased on Instagram. Oh, your waifu and wife is very... Like, she's bought, like, you... You told me that it's both your waifu and a wife, right? 2D and 3D. All together. Well, I'm glad I could help. Sorry I cannot give you any Shibuya Kaho coupon. No. I didn't use a coupon myself. Copy link. No, I don't think they offer any coupon right now. Oh wait, use code ALAEBY, ALAEBY for 10% off. It said on their Instagram. Yeah, so it's not my coupon, but they have a coupon on Instagram. Why not? Use that, 10% off. She told me. Kaho hooking us up.
Yay. インドネシアからのファンありがとうございます。
Because I had to mix them all, the chopsticks is gotten saucy here. I don't know if I have the right way of holding chopsticks. Your wink sweater. Hey, it's Yuki. It's not a wink.
Yay.
Need a sweater. Mom, so many people are interested in this sweater. I should be a spokesperson of this sweater.
Hala. Kaho chan always looks so cute. Thank you, Jisoo.
There's the music? Oh, you guys cannot hear the music? Awesome seeing you, Kaho. Thank you, Noctes.
Looks... Maybe it's a little bit small. I just mute it right now.
The music is low? Oh, sorry about it.
じゃあちょっとあげようか。I'm gonna turn it up then.
What? How about now? Night fly? It's loud enough? How about now? Is it loud? If it's loud, please tell me. All good? Is it loud?
Okay, thank you. If it's too tiny or too loud, please let me know anytime.
I don't think it's region blocked. Don't you
I don't think so. Maybe it depends on the device you're listening on. Afra, thank you so much. 1,000 BDs, arigato! I mean, you can, if you can't hear me, maybe... I mean, I'm trying to be louder than the music, of course. But this is not a DJ channel. This is not a radio channel, so... I try to be louder than music. So, I don't know. If the music is too loud, then I can't talk. So, I think that's just a volume thing. Ah, demo, ikeru, ikeru. うん。うん。ようつけさん、こんばんはです。ペヤングのね、一番赤いの買ったんですけど。大丈夫だな。次これいけばいいかな。うん。タイリア?Yeah, I struggle finding clothes, but I don't wear any shirts now. I don't wear any button shirt now. So, it's become easier. Especially during winter. Man, knit clothing are not too tight. ね。実は難しいですよね。 辛さのレベル上げしていきます。 It's hitting me. It's hitting me again. It's actually good. 美味しいです。 Mia, can I purchase a spicy food? This is just a snack. This is instant noodle. ね、今アメリカ朝だからまだ起きてない人もいますよね。He trying to get yakisoba. I don't know if Japanese people can handle spicy food. I know it's just a stereotypical image, but I think Koreans can handle spicy food better than us, and Indians can handle spicy food better than us. It's just it's stereotypical, but that's our image, right? And some Chinese food are very spicy, and some Thai food are spicy too. Yeah, Koreans definitely can, right? This kimchi. なんだ、辛いの大丈夫な国のイメージ、タイと。中華も辛いのあるけど、まあ、でもそこまでかな。韓国とインドかな、やっぱ。 Southeast Asia loves spicy food, you think? あ、欧米よりは耐性あるんだ。 China too, depending on the region. 四川は確かに。山椒がね。 Hispanic rhyme. Lemon instant noodle? Lemon no? Aru no? Sonna no? Lemon no instant noodle? Karai yo ne, makka dashi ne, shisen no wa. Yes, I cannot think of any spicy Japanese food. But because like, we're very close to China, and, like other, including Korea, all those other Asian countries that are known for spicy food, I think we are very okay. You know, of course, like, we are not their level, but still, like we can still handle better than what about Westerners? What is some spicy American food you can think of? Or Italian spicy food, French fry spicy food. Nashville hot chicken.
Oh. Hmm.
Nai, wasabi is a different kind of spice. Wasabi って何だろう? Wasabi makes you cry, but it's not because it's spicy. It's different. You won't feel hot. Hmm. Oh, Cheetos. Cheetos. Hot cherry. Mm. I forgot who made Tabasco. Tabasco is more vinegar to you? Oh, もうほらほら、あとちょっとだよ。I could just easier finish that. I mean, I have some spicy moment. Like, I got some hiccups, but I'm okay. I'm not crying.
これからもずーっと一緒だよ。
Exodus 2350. Thank you so much for 7 months. やったー、ありがとう、ありがとう。Hmm. Oh yeah, I kind of copied the link to this letter.I don't know if some are still interested. If one more person asks, I'm gonna paste that. Okay, cut. It just came. Alright. Wait a second.
Ah, hot. Hot, but I can. Time, ちょうだいって感じ。でもそんなに時間はね、いらないよ。
And kitty sweater. Paste. Coupon. Libby. I think that's it. It's pricey? Oh, horseradish you're talking about?
わさびの辛さはね、やっぱちょっと胡椒なんで、普通なら胡椒とかマスタードとか
ありがとうね、Rock! Thank you so much! I thought she said kitty. Now I'm like, kitty! Hello, kitty! Now it does make some D sound. Hello, kitty! Kitty, kitty, kitty!
ありがとう。うそ、じゃあ早く食べるね。ありがとう、ケンシロウくん。
I never had Caroline pepper. Where can I get that?Amazing, thank you. They are lukewarm. You have to put hot water, but you're gonna throw away the hot water that I use for noodles to come arrive.
So now it's not hot anymore. Reaper pepper? Do I need to find a specialized shop in Japan? Oh yeah? It's kind of like a Death Souls in Japan. Reaper, Carolina Reaper peppers. Which type of streamer will Kaho define yourself as? I mean, I haven't played a game for a while because I did play a game yesterday, but since I moved in a new apartment, I'm still trying to adjust to this new environment, so I just do mostly just chatting. I talk about anime a lot, but I think chat asked me about Japan. How Japan is, Japanese culture. Maybe eventually I'll call myself variety streamer, but I don't know. Right now, mostly just chatting. Italian chili peppers. Extremely spicy. Is it green or red? Nuja. Oh. Yoshi, ato hitokuchi desu. You know what? It looks scary. The packaging was so red. It's fine. And technically, after赤いけど. If you eat Thai food with no problem, some Thai food are very, very spicy. It was okay. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, it was spicy sometimes, but only sometimes. Like, if I just sip yogurt, it is good. It's oishii, tasty, oishii desu. However, I have to say it is underwhelming. But of course, we have like a more higher level spicy yakisoba. Max end. They're trying to end you, so. I don't know about next time. This was just beginner spiciness.
Yasumi Kenshiro-kun, arigato.
I told the Thai chef to make my friend rice super spicy. Oh my god. And how was the fried rice? You manic. もう結構いけましたね、全然。I didn't have to bring all of them. I think I'm saving them for next time. I might have to try the day after tomorrow. I don't know if I can try tomorrow. But since I purchased yogurt, which is 50% off.I have to finish it off really soon. Or I have to purchase another yogurt. He was eating, watching me the whole time, just laughing. No. So
sorry to hear that.
なんか全然行けました。It's good, it's good. It's fine. It wasn't too spicy. I purchased another yogurt. I play Pokemon Yellow on stream. Yeah, that was fine. That was very, very fine. One burp for me. No, no, no! No burping! No burping.
Next stream, Isekai Yakisoba.
Yes, sir. Sorry, now spiciness comes now.
辛さ来るの遅いね。
It is not spicy, but it's okay. It's nothing I cannot handle. I was thinking about playing Game Boy next time. Mm. 全然美味しいやん。
Oh, he's so feminine. No burping or fart. Well, my chair often farts.
You guys all know that. Nah. Nah, it just, like, I know that people are interested, but there is no offer for translation yet, so we cannot do anything about it. I mean, I was just complaining or just stating the fact that my publishers are not. Are very unwilling to print more books, even though there are only like 30 left at a bookstore in entire Japan. But because they don't want to lose any money by having too many books in stock, they don't want to print more, because if they're going to reprint, it has to be at least like 100 or like 200. They're not sure if they can handle 100 or 200 more. Yeah, they are like, there are still books at bookstore. We should wait. So yeah, it's just like, you know, the mentality. Of course, like, they're not going to try translating a book on their own. When they're not even trying to reprint more. Yeah.
New fun one today. I was surprised, yes. I got the, sorry. I got the list from my publisher.
So I knew where it was. Mm-hmm. 29 left now. Exactly. But you know, it's often sold out on Amazon, so they should print more, but they don't want to because they're afraid of risking. They're afraid of having too many books in stock.
They're not lying now? Cool, Ryan.
Now, I'll just say, if we get a proper offer, like, they're not gonna move their ass about doing anything with my book anymore. My publisher. Like, unless we get an offer from overseas. My publisher cannot move their ass. Asset.
I understand, but you won't know until you try. I try what?
It's only about your publisher. Yeah, they're not gonna try anything because that's how they are. That's how they are. Like, because translation, like, you need to move your buttocks at first, which they're not going to. I'm a procrastinator, so I understand, but at least, like, I know I have priorities, and I obviously translating my book is not their priority, and translation only happens to big publishers unless a small publisher get offered by overseas. That's not how it works in Japan.
I have a future stream handing books in Japan, the virtual holiday tour of the country. IRL stream. All they do is publishing. They just published. Past tense. They're not publishing anymore. Again, they don't want to use extra money. And it's just me, like, regarding other books too. That they printed, they published. It's not a personal attack, so at least, you know, it's good. They did release on Kindle or ebook, but it's the same amount of money, so why don't you just get a physical one, right? Yeah, less financial risk. Maybe that's what they're hoping. They don't want to print the book in print. They just want to keep selling Kindle, which is the same amount of money. Customers have to say. So I think if it's just the same amount of money, they usually just purchase a book. I think. Yeah, the publisher got the contract. I don't own the content. Even though I'm just an author and I cannot write the English translation. I don't have the time, frankly. I have so many writing offers. You know, English is not my first language. It can take forever. It can maybe take 5 years. And 5 years have passed. People have already forgotten about it. It doesn't really make sense. See what happened as the last one sells though. Might have a better idea of your option with the publisher. Yeah, maybe they're just gonna sit on ebook. If the ebook option is available. Maybe. And anyway, like, I shouldn't expect anything from publisher anymore. Hey, my panda, thank you so much for new sub. Arigato, arigato. Thank you. You're eating a lot and feel sick? Why? Don't suffer. Yeah, right, and people ask me, like, hey, are you thinking about making a YouTube channel? Or like, are you thinking about translating your book? Like, do you think I can have that much time? No way. No freaking way. Yeah, we only have 24 hours a day. I cannot keep doing different things. I have to make priorities. And I think I've already made some priorities, so. Yeah, it's a tough position. And I have to tell you that writing and translating, it doesn't pay that much. It's not a lucrative job to do. So when you can make money on other things, I guess like they come as priorities. Like, if you're gonna pursue your passion, you have to like balance out things. If I just focus on writing and translation, then I have to live my life even without cup noodle. Right? That cannot happen. I wanna be able to afford all those, you know, getting all those merches. I cannot too much time on writing and translation. And also cosplay too. Cosplay, you know, costs some money. Or it's a costume and everything. So you have to have a good balance in your life. I cannot use 24 hours just for writing. Translating and linguistic, but it doesn't pay as much, so they worked for the government of instead. Oh, yeah. Oh, this lunch and yakisoba talk makes me hungry. Thank you. Knife is no cup noodle. I mean, cup noodle should be the
cheaper choice.
Yeah, I should change the title right now. No spicy extra challenge completed. What's now? Unboxing. Friday. It's Friday now. Just unboxing. I understand I have a friend that occasionally does translation, but it's only a side gig. Yeah. To his teaching and research at university. The pay isn't great, right? Like, I first did that as experience. You know, if you have experience of translating or like, interpreting, you might end up having a good career if things what you're doing won't work out. And I started like doing translating, interpreting back in college because like, you know, I wanted to try it out. Do you want some like part-time jobs? But now I'm like working full-time. And I've done translation, I've done like I've tried that before, done that, been there, so. I don't have to do that unless it's very important. Like if somebody asks me to like translate, be your interpreter of this Harriet story, like I might try, I don't know. I still don't think so. Like it's just interpreting things, you won't be the one talking. You just be a liaison. So you're not gonna appear as a tyrant, so yeah, I might turn down an offer. So now I have to be out there as a tyrant, so I have to speak my own mind, not like interpreting someone's opinion, so yeah, I might turn down. Who used to fun sell with some friends of mine who I used to fan sell with had the opportunity to become official translators. It pays but not as much to make it for a living. Right. Exactly. Yeah, it's Friday already. See your bit. Yeah, so unless it's important that I... Unless it's connected to a bigger thing, I don't see myself doing a translator again, interpreter again. Yes, like, translating my own book... Like, if I could make it happen, like, but it's not promising. We don't have any publisher offers. If it's just me like, translating in case someone wants to... buy it like, in case someone wants to read it, but of course I cannot put it out there on website because I don't own the right. I don't have the right.
Nice sweater, by the way. Thank you, Jennifer. Arigato.
Oishi.
Kore kara mo zutto
isshou da yo. I have the ginger inside.
Oh, Merrick, thank you for the beanies. Arigata! Thank you.
Yeah, the yakisoba is great. It was tasty. It was a bit spicy, but it's not too bad. That's my overall comment about the level 1 spicy yakisoba. I'm gonna try level 2. Like 2.0, wait, 2.1? I forgot. 2.0, right. Nah, it's just one of those skills you can always fall back on if needed. But not your career goal. Right, Archimedes, exactly. Opportunity costs QQ, new place, new business, ventures. Can cut out a lot of time to translation unless there is a guarantee. Yeah, guaranteed international market. Exactly. Diminishes.
But I cannot do anything about it. I cannot just do translation just to please people. It would just... When you're busy, if I have like a free time, like, oh my god, I'm so... I want to do something. I have too much free time. I want to do something. That's not the case. I want more hours in my day, so... Yes, I cannot think myself translating my... Even if it's my own book. Because there is no guaranteed market out there. So, yeah, that's it. Yanovit Akihabara. Hey, Victor, thank you so much for the command. How is life in Japan? A lot of cities have a state of emergency. So, a lot of bars, restaurants, they close at 8. So, it hasn't opened up yet. I'm sure it's frustrating. I mean, I have writing jobs. I can stream at home. Oh, hiccups. But I think a lot of people who are active outside must be suffering. You got udon? Oh wow, nice! Now instead of self-translating publishing, right? I think people got the idea from like a fansub, but you know, fansub was the idea back in 92,000 where people didn't care about copyright. Now they have to. They have to know who got the rights. They were like, even the idea of fansub is not from this age. It is now 2021. Age of DMCA and everything. You have to know about all those things. Yeah, I love this song. Yeah, I was just listening to the song. I forgot to talk. Anyway. Let's open the Evangelion store. Yes. The age of DMCA. Yes. Eh, 全然いい。ありがとう。遅いのにごめんね。辛いね。辛い焼きそば食べたの。でもまだね、もっと辛いのもあるの。また違う日にもっと辛いの行くからね。Did you get to read the contract? Wonder who holds the right to publish book. The English version is not set because they didn't expect that at all. When like a new option is available, then like TV adaptation, manga adaptation, then we're gonna talk when the offer is on the table. We're gonna start talking because obviously we aren't thinking about it. And that rarely happens. Well, I don't think like Dominicius like prospecting, they haven't even started talking about it. It was just an idea and they executed doujin and fan art, which I believe they have to include if they're gonna talk about cosplayers. I don't think that's happening anytime soon. We got too many issues on the table in Japan. Now, right now, the focus is Olympics. Yeah, right, exactly. It was a dark age. Now, like, it was... We were, like, Japanese people or Japan in general are behind in the internet era. The beginning of the internet. We were behind us, so we had no idea what's going on. That's why like, fansubs have been ignored or haven't been noticed back then, but now everyone can, you know, identify their rights. They can claim their rights so easily. So it's not the same age anymore. Yeah, and I'm glad, you know, some Westerners could get those contents. But still, like, it's legally not right. So that's not something that we should pursue right now when, I don't know, legal claims against copyright can be made easily. So it doesn't really make sense to talk about FunSap right now in 2021. Don't mention Olympics. I feel for Japan, who invested so much and probably won't get nothing, right? Right, Sputnik? I got the Olympics merch. I do have a ticket, but not allowed to go as for how things are looking. Oh, you still have a ticket? Oh, this song. Last night, swimming finals. Nice. They gave him a free file. Evangelion store. Eh, pink? Mari? Pink? Nai, mienai de shou? Best song right there. Yes. They got a good song. Really good song. Not good anime. Yes. It's X-Girl. Collabo.
かっこいいでしょ?
Vice best girl. That strap, it's not a sports brand, so it's supposed to be sakosh. Sakosh. You can take it off too. You can just use it as kind of like a crutch.
Did you see the new Asuka costume from the Honkai crab? Here. Misato. Well, there was a cute Misato figure I wanted to purchase. But, oh man.
And I got this as a gift. Erin Garen store tote bag.
Moratchaimashita. Service de haitteru.
A4が入りそうだね. Not for sale. Evangelion store.
Ay. こんぐらいのサイズ. Service, service.
Shinji's best girl. I'm impressed with the whole Eva Honkai Impact crossover.
Cool.
I do have so many bags, I know. I'm aware of it. This was a gift thing. If you make a purchase, you could get this as a gift. So like, I feel tempted. Again. Ghost stories. Misato has my body. Yeah, I wanted to do Misato cosplay. I think I'm gonna do one day. I don't know if I can put it. I don't know if I can turn myself into Misato. Misato-san no cosplay yaritain deo ne, izure ne. Umaku dekiru ka wakaranai desu kedo. Where are the scissors? She beats Shinji any day of the week. Kekko sukeru nda ne. Skeleton. You can see the inside a little bit. Oh, why not carries? Yeah, they got. They have nice royal tea, royal milk tea. You should do it today. I don't have the cosplay today. But I know what you mean. Hmm. Ray Queen Prague suit? No, I'm not talking Prague suit. I'm talking about Misato. So she's not wearing Prague suit. You could get the people doing the 02. I mean, like, Misato costume you can just get on Amazon or something. You don't want to always like, ask for professional help because it's pricey. It costs so much. Yeah, Taris has good tea, right? And they have sponsored Pokemon Ghost. I didn't know, I had no idea. Interesting. Konbanwa, Shibuya-chan, arigato! Okay, I'm gonna throw away some of the things that I eat. ここに注目ほど。わかるわかる。ここに注目。Can't mistake the title of an anime which was one of the peers of our generation. Exactly. Okay, I have to put these into fridge. I didn't take them all. I was being careful with spicy noodle. When I come back, can I play a little bit of retro game? Can I? I want to play a little bit of retro game. Just a little bit, just a little bit. Because I played retro game yesterday. Like, I miss playing games now. Yes, thank you. Yay! Yatta ne. Thank you.
Okay. Depend on what it is. Go for it. Thank you. Hey, Sega Fan Wong. Just 2 hours, right? We have enough time. Kaho. Oh my god, Charles becoming frog. Judgment of faces. No. I think it's we can test new chroma key.
Arigatou.
Oh my god, thank you! Denver! Yusmiga-san, arigato! Arigato!
Oh, sorry. Oh.